On September 15th, Nike created a revolutionary new basketball shoe. On October 18th, the NBA threw them out of the game. Fortunately, the NBA can't stop you from wearing them. Air Jordans from Nike.
Do you know who the best player in the game is? Me, Mars Blackman. And I'm way above the rim, demonstrating some serious hang time. Very serious. Do you know how I get up for my game? Do you know? That's right, Air Jordan. Mike, what's up? Oh, money. Why you want to do that to me? Why you leave me hanging? Come on. I got it. Oh, Mike, man. That's cold, man. Mars Blackman here again. You know, nobody in the world could cover my main man, Michael Jordan. Nobody. Nobody. I'm telling you, it's impossible. Impossible.
However, it's easy to cover Mars Blackman.
Yo! This is Mars Blackman, and this is my main man, Michael Jordan. And this is a pair of tight Air Jordans from Nike. This is something you can buy. And this is a patented, vicious, high-flying, 360 slam dunk. This is something you cannot do. Let me repeat myself. This you can buy. You cannot do this. Can. No! Yo, Holmes. Mars Blackman chillin', Air Jordan, who's been serving them hard jams, all day, with these thumping sneakers, do you understand? These sneakers be housing across the country, comprende? And every homeboy, bum rushing to get some, they're hype, kabish, and I ain't front, so if you're ill and lampin' to buy some, you'll be a toy. Am I making myself clear?
No.
New Air Jordans from Nike are here.
Uh-huh.
Yo, Mars Blackman here, my main man, Michael Jordan, and Professor Douglas Kilpatrick of the American Institute of Aeronautics and Astronautics. Yo, Professor, how does Mike defy gravity? Do you know?
Michael Jordan overcomes the acceleration of gravity by the application of his muscle power in the vertical plane, thus producing a low-altitude Earth orbit.
Oh, what?
Do you know what I mean? Do you know?
Money, check him out. Yo, Mars Blackman here with my main man, Michael Jordan. Yo, Mike, what makes you the best player in the universe? Is it the vicious dunks?
No, Mars.
Is it the haircut?
No, Mars.
Is it the shoes?
No, Mars.
Is it the extra long shorts?
No, Mars.
It's the shoes then, right?
Nah.
Is it the short socks?
No, Mars.
Money's gotta be the shoes!
Shoes!
You sure it's not the shoes?
I'm sure, Mars.
What about the shoes?
No, Mars.
Money's gotta be the shoes!
Yo, Mars Blackman in the house with action photos, my main man, Money.
This is Money slamming in Detroit, in Philly, Boston, must be a bird's eye view, D.C., L.A., the Yacht. Shut up, I'm doing a Nike commercial here. Shut up.
The other L.A.,
Texas.
Yeehaw!
Denver, some serious hang time, must be the mountain air.
San Francisco, Moscow, Paris,
Wee.
Walla Walla, Budapest, Sea of Tranquility.
Yo, it's the Michael Jordan Flight School. Learn how to beat your hang time. Learn how to dabble defenses. Learn how to wear really great sneakers. Learn how to sign lots of autographs. Learn how to stick your tongue out during the game. Learn how to play golf during the offseason. Learn how to make the all-star team. Learn how to star in lots of commercials. For details, call us. I'm waiting to stand by now.
Man, where do I sign up?
I want to start a lot of commercials. I want to increase my hang time.
Yo, Mars Blackman, here with the Aladdin's lamp.
I am the genie of the lamp. I'm granting you just one wish.
What should I wish for? Do you know?
$1 million?
Nah, tax problem.
A new car?
Can't drive. I got it.
A wop bama loo mop bala bam boom!
Look, Mom, I can fly. I like that, genie.
I am the greatest!
Can't a rabbit get any sleep around here? What's all the racket? What's up? Chalk! I was only kidding! Gruesome, ain't it? Of course you know, this means war. Air Jordan and Air Jordan.
What'd you expect? Air my fight?
Nice shot. This floors them every time. Shorts. This could be the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
That's all, folks.
Well, that's my line.
Across the universe, people are asking, what fiend would steal Air Jordans?
Oh, goody! More Air Jordans for me!
Ah, me too!
Isn't that lovely?
This is no way for a pampered superstar to travel.
What the shoes?
And they're all mine.
Give me those Air Jordans.
No. Take these or else. That makes me angry.
The Scream Team.
Is this the end of our heroes? Will they splatter on the court below?
Mr. Network says no splattering.
Unsplattered air and hair, Jordan. Things seem bleak for our heroes. Wait, a giant pencil with an equally giant eraser. I smell trouble. I smell popcorn.
Is that better popcorn?
Eat it while it's hot.
Eat it while it's buttered.
Is there a doctor in the house?
I'm a doctor.
What's up,
the doc? It's Bowling for Martians.
With Bugs Bunny.
Our heroes have made the world safe for truth, justice.
And Mike's royalty tips from Nike.
That's all, folks.
That's my client's line. It's also in my deal.
Jeez, what a pink.
Boiling on roast like 23. Jamarella's on the fly, oh say, can you see? 23 banks right on a non-stop flight. Gives you the tongue, tucks you in nighty-night. 23 on the jam scam, on the slam bam. Excuse me, ma'am, on the cram cam. 23 feet of vertical leap. He's an ultrasonic, ductadelic, atmospheric freak.
I'm Steve Martin. A few months ago, the world was shocked by Michael Jordan's retirement.
It's time for me to move away from the game of basketball.
3 weeks later, I received a mysterious package from a fan of the Billings Bandits.
Dear Steve, this guy Motorboat Jones looks a lot like Michael Jordan.
When I spoke of this on a national talk show...
At first, I think it's just another kook, but then I realized it actually could be Michael Jordan.
The floodgates opened. Incredible stories of exceptional basketball players. Players who all uncannily resembled Michael Jordan. Then, this audio tape turned up.
Yeah, I faked my retirement, so what?
I don't think that was him. He didn't come back yet, but he's thinking about it.
I don't think he faked his retirement.
You know, with that guy, you never know what he's gonna do next.
You can't blame the man. The man just wanna play the game.
Did Michael Jordan fake his retirement? In the second half, I will show you the popcorn tape. The tape someone doesn't want you to see.
Is Kilroy Jordan?
I don't want to answer any questions about Kilroy.
What are you afraid of, Coach Jackson?
This? December 20th, a routine game, Bulls versus Hornets. The only recorded evidence of this game is a fan's home video, the popcorn tape. On this night, an unknown player, Johnny Kilroy, scores 79 points in only one quarter of play. Johnny Kilroy, or a cleverly disguised Michael Jordan? Alonzo, take us back to that strange night.
Well, Steve, I was standing about right here. Then Kilroy cuts through the lane and dunks right over me.
The only person who could have made that move was Michael Jordan.
That was Jordan, all right. Kilroy is Jordan.
Conclusion? Michael Jordan, the greatest basketball player of all time, is letting nothing stand in the way of what he loves to do. And that's just play basketball.
I had this dream. I retired. It's time for me to move away from the game of basketball. I became a weak-hitting double-A outfielder with a below-average arm. I had a $16 meal per day. I rode from small town to small town on a bus. And then I returned to the game I loved. I shot 7 for 28. Can you imagine it? Nah.
I've missed more than 9,000 shots in my career. I've lost almost 300 games. 26 times I've been trusted to take the game-winning shot and missed. I've failed over and over and over again in my life. And that is why I succeed. Challenge me. Doubt me. Disrespect me. Tell me I'm older. Tell me I'm slower. Tell me I can no longer fly. I want you to.
Michael Jordan is CEO Jordan.
Half time at the United Center with the Bulls leading 62.
Mr. Shane.
Sir, SAP.
Proceed.
Mr. Jordan.
Approved. Proceed. Authorized. Denied.
Give me the Nikkei clothes. End of the Detroit school.
Double mesh. Double. Double mesh. Double.
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 Double mesh.
Double mesh.
Make the logo bigger.
Here at the United States.
MJ.
Those new Air Jordans?
Originally inspired by the top secret X-15 jet fighter, the radical Air Jordan 15 has been completely re-engineered to perform under the rigorous circumstances seen in today's game and is the shoe of choice for premier college hoop teams.
Feel me where I am, to wherever you are. Sometimes I don't want to be bothered. Sometimes I just want a quiet life. Me and my baby, me and my lady. Sometimes I don't want to get in the snowball. Sometimes I don't want to be a soldier. Sometimes I just want to be a man. Boom and say, shine your light on the world. Shine your light for the world to see. My hobby said, shine your light on the world. Shine your light for the world to see. All my people to be free, to be free, to be free. All my people to be free, to be free, to be free. All my people to be free, to be free, to be free. All my people to be free. That's all.
I'm your professor. I got the touch to do more than the rest. Profess and can't compete. I'm Ely, I'm Leafy, Ely and Mystery. And pinch me a brotherhood. Cause I'm the brotherhood. Snatch up the funds and make lonely ones. Stop. Think for a moment, okay? And then sway. Well, I can make that we must do it away. With all the stress and the strife, so God bless your life.
Words that I've got, I'm meant to manifest. Words that I'm manifest.
Yo, Mars Black here, my main man, Michael Jordan, on the speed dial. No money, it's me.
Who?
Me.
Who?
Me. From back in the day.
Mars?
Yeah. Is this really it?
You're gonna retire?
You're gonna quit? Is it true?
Yes, Mars.
You sure?
Yes, Mars.
Really? Truly?
Cross your heart, hope to die, stick a needle in your eye?
Yes, Mars.
Call me back in 5, doing a commercial, Mr. Nike.
You gonna hang him up?
You be playing golf?
No baseball, though.
I'll even dirt, sire, now.
Adios.
I'll be the sing.
So long.
Goodbye.
Farewell.
For good.
Again?
Goodbye, Mars.
What is love? What is love? Love is playing every game as if it's your last.
And the boss said, money doesn't equal greatness. Cribs don't equal greatness. Diamonds don't equal greatness. Fame doesn't equal greatness. Endorsements don't equal greatness. Winning doesn't equal greatness. Only greatness equals greatness. Only greatness equals greatness. Only greatness equals greatness.
Hey, yo, MJ, let me holler at you for a minute. I know you're the best, and you know you're the best. And in a way, I wish you could stay that way forever. But it can't, because if it ends with you, game over. But see, you got better because of other players before you. And I'm going to get better because of you. And because of you, I'm going to be better than you. And I know you'll understand, because you were once there too, right?
Our story, children, begins in the County of Kings, Brooklyn, New York, 1963.
Cut from his high school team.
Waking up at 5 every morning to train.
Swish!
And the Tar Heels win the championship.
So he traveled to Chicago because Portland wanted a big man.
Arms pumping up and down as Mr. Elo fell to the ground.
And he lost to the Motor City for the second time.
And he returned to win his first.
His second championship.
This my main man, Money.
Baseball, the press ad.
And he returned to win his fourth.
His fifth.
His sixth championship.
And he returned again for a second time.
And the people said, no, 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 Michael, don't do
Michael,
it.
Michael, you're gonna ruin it.
Don't do it, don't do it.
But Michael looked at those people and said, I can't accept failure. I can't accept not trying.
And this time, his retirement was final.
But don't be sad. It doesn't end there. Because somewhere, someone is practicing.
Who?
Who was it?
Who is it?
Thank you.
Look me in the eye. It's okay if you're scared, so am I. But we're scared for different reasons. I'm scared of what I won't become. And you're scared of what I could become. Look at me. I won't let myself end where I started. I won't let myself finish where I began. I know what is within me, even if you can't see it yet. Look me in the eyes. I have something more important than courage. I have patience. I will become what I know I am.
Took your ball.